I'm Ty from Like Art TV, and here we're with Park Cool. As you can see here, they're right behind us, and they're being quite cool. Hi, I'm Ty, and I'm here with Dylan from Park Cool.
Mhm.
How is Park Cool?
Mhm.
All right, we're gonna see what these boys can do. All right. I'm here with Angus, who's gonna jump down the stair. How are you feeling?
It's probably the hardest jump I've ever done.
Yeah, as you can see, it's pretty big jump. Alright, how are you going to do it?
Well, I can't see the haters, so that really helps me.
What helps you get into parkour?
My mum.
Your mum?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see him do this jump. Our own cameraman, Finlay Strom, has decided to do some parkour of his own. Let's see how he goes. Oh no! He's dead! You get a lot of injuries in parkour.
Yeah, just triple zero.
How do you feel?
This is what happens when you do parkour.
Yeah, we're gonna need an ambulance. Yeah,
are you calling an ambulance, sir?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna need one.
Yeah. Alright. Yep. Yep.
They're doing more parkour. Word.
My secret is hydration.
To end off, we're going to do one mad good trick.
Who's coming?
It's
guess who's coming?
Jelly beans. They're colourful.
They're like the rainbow.
But they're not the same though.
Yeah!
Yeah! Before we get started,
school is cool and they treat you like a fool.
Back again.
Who is he?
I choose these shoes because they're false and you lose.
My raps are ace, yours need a slap in the face, yeah?
My rhymes are a crime of...
I'm gonna do the time!
Matilda. Old Saint Matilda, you come a waltzing Matilda with me. And I'm an innocent victim, a blinded alley. I'm tired of all these soldiers here. No one speaks English. Everything's broken. And my stasis are soaking with two.
Welcome to Channel 420 News, where we're blazing it as usual. Do you like our new lapel mic 2000s? You can comment what you think on Twitter using the hashtag 420 lapel mic. Anyway, tonight on the news, our top story. Can Mr. Calvert really give you cancer? But hang on, we've got some breaking news over at the LTV bathrooms. So we're heading to our weather reporter, Jesse Stormfront.
Thanks, Ron. I'm here at the men's bathrooms where things are pretty hectic. Right now, there's a low pressure system moving in and doors are flying all over the place. There is toilet paper everywhere and the conditions are just terrible. I'm joined here by Mr. Lewis, who is here to tell us about what happened to him.
Mate, there's toilet paper everywhere. There's poo flying out of the toilets. I just don't know what to do. If I die today, just tell my parents I love them.
And there you go. It sounds really unfortunate for him.
And we're asking what the gripe of the week was.
Gripe? What?
As in, like, what annoyed you the most this week. Hi, sir. We're wondering if we could ask you what the gripe of the week was for you.
Okay. It's about the plane crash. And I was just a bit disturbed to hear that apparently a lot of the pro-Russian rebels are walking around with some really fantastic sunglasses, watches and phones, and that just sort of made me a bit, we'll say, annoyed.
Okay, thank you, sir. We're here with
Roy.
And we're asking what the gripe of the week was.
Nothing, because Leichhardt is an amazing school where you learn things.
We're here with
Mr. McMaster.
And we're asking what the gripe of the week was.
Weather.
And how's that affecting you?
I'm cold.
You're cold. Okay, have you got any new jumpers?
No, I don't. No.
Okay. Thank you very much.
That's why I'm cold.
That's why you're cold. Okay, thank you very much, sir.
Excellent.
We're here with
Tony.
And we're asking what the gripe of the week was.
You're chicken
what of the week?
The gripe of the week.
The gripe.
We're here with and Sue. And we're asking what the gripe of the week was.
Gripe of the week is definitely like our TV, not interviewing us, good. We had to interview at the demand that they interview us.
Okay, and what else?
Nothing much. My life's pretty perfect, besides like on TV.
Yeah, they make him cry at night.